probably, I remember playing at Oral Union actually. I had you know, did a little mitts. I remember stood there freezing. So I thought, oh, I'll switch over to rugby league. Summer rugby. My dad played rugby league for Swinton at the time. And I just remember watching him. And I liked the way the game, like, it was more flowy, wasn't it? And there's not as much rucking and all that, so I just liked it. So I thought I'd have a go. I'd say my dad is one, to be honest. I used to play football when I was little, but when I watched my dad, I was amazed at how good it was. So yeah, people like Paul Scunthorpe, you know, I think they're really good people to look up to. Probably a DJ. I just think it's sick the way they get to travel around the world and just play music, and everyone loves it, to be fair, so I think I'd be a DJ. I like football, yeah. I fought Everton. Not many people do, but I do. Play for my country, probably. Regarding rugby, but outside of rugby, I'd probably like to travel the world. I've seen a few places, but there's a lot of places I'd like to go.